Hello and welcome to this video where I'm going to be setting myself a challenge of fighting like Wamuu did in the mansion against, I think it was a mansion, it was something similar, against Caesar. And I've got this clothes he was wearing and I can only use wind mode, divine sandstorm and rising gale. It's a pretty interesting video, I hope you do enjoy. Only 5% of you are actually subscribed, so if you could subscribe to help me push for 2,000 subscribers by the end of March, I'd really appreciate it. Oh my god, yes, I'm finally against the Caesar. I literally had to ask him to play Caesar. Because no one would play Caesar. I've been in so many matches. But basically, where is he? Oh, he's there. Oh, nice. I can only use Divine Sandstorm. Wind mode and Rising Gale. I'm not 100% sure if Rising Gale was used in the fight against Caesar, but there was one at the very start where he like jumped down onto a wind clip here. Okay. This is the part where I think it could be this, and that's why I've used it, because without it, it probably would have been impossible, I'm not gonna lie. So even if it wasn't, you just gotta let me use it at this point. Like, boom. There, look, he's in the air. He has a little wind attack. Boom, up close. Just like Wamuu in the game. And I'm just gonna assume that was Rising Gale. So that's all I've got to use. Because although he like shoots little hands of wind, it's not actually a move ever like used. Obviously I can M1. Oh, but Wamuu never punches. How dare you? Listen, man. Listen. Shut up. And yes, before you say it, I have watched part 2. I know I got rinsed for forgetting it apparently. Look, here's some comments. They're all very nice. Very nice comments telling me about how I'm allowed to forget things. I'm totally allowed. Yep, totally allowed to forget things. Not allowed to, like, yep. It's not like I have to remember everything apparently. Do I have to win this? I think I have to win this. Oh no, am I gonna have to do this thing more than once? There may have to be some rule changes if I can't win, because I don't see myself winning. Like, unless I just get that bad a Caesar that he just can't beat a Wamuu who's using two of his moves, technically three if you include wind mode. But I'm a whole kill behind. How am I meant to kill him twice without him killing me? Shit. It didn't hit, guys. It didn't, to be fair. But I still fucked it. Maybe if I just... No. Oh, shit. Yep, I fucked the challenge. I know it didn't hit, but I still fucked the challenge. I've got this entire time of just pain with doing it, and then I'm like, oh my fucking god. Of course he blocked, of course he did. Thank god it's a Caesar. Oh, thank god. Gives me a second chance. This is like the game after the one you're just watching. And if I fail this one, then I've got a trick up my sleeve. Okay. Caesar! Yes. Come on. Wamuu isn't the best in 1v1s. He's arguably the best to win normal games. Because you can just, like, get a shit ton of points. Because if you do Divine Sandstorm on a group of people, it's over. The Caesar doesn't seem like he's the best. But that doesn't make him bad. That just makes him not the best. Okay, and considering I'm, for one, not the best Wamuu user, and two, have to use like three of his moves, I would say he's got a pretty good shot at this, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I almost used Horn Drill there like the last game. Gotta stop myself from doing that. I'll be so sad if I ruin it by doing Horn Drill near the end. I can't get close to him. I'll use Wind Mode, but. Yes! Okay, I've won the first game with 50 health. Oh, almost hit him with that Horn Drill there. Oh no. He doesn't know about that. No one tell him, but there's a Caesar strategy to knock people back into your flares. Oh, I just hid my dead body. Does he like not know that there's a strategy to hide your, not to hide your body, to knock your opponent back into your. Jeez, man, I'm lucky he doesn't know about that, because that would have fully fucked me. Well, I died anyway, I suppose. Can you just let me get close? Like, one of my moves has a decent range that I can do. And it's like, it's a very long cooldown on it. Dude, just. Oh my god. I swear you just used that. What's the cooldown on that? Why does he not, like, do anything to keep me in it? Yes! Oh. He may not be very good, but he can certainly run away from me just fine. Oh my god. Oh, I was gonna do Rising Gale, I guess. Not. I barely won. Oh shit. I did 10 before I died. Gives me that little bit of a advantage. I think I did it too far away. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. I didn't, but then he just walked out. Great. It's like a fucking lens flare all of a sudden. Like this is not my move. My move is supposed to stop people from walking out. 'Cause when they could walk out, it was the worst move in the game. It's like no one's just gonna stand in there and let you kill them, are they? Oh my fuck. He may be bad, but he certainly has the advantage when I can only use like two of my moves. I swear to fuck if you walk out again. Okay, no. I think he's about to do Lens of Flare! Which means I'm just gonna. What? What is the logic in that hitting? Fuck me. Hitting this guy is like. Yep. In this die is so fucking difficult to the point where I just want to die fighting him. Like, what is happening? Yes, that means he should die, right? Yeah. Like, now all I've got to do is give myself the advantage here without. Come on! Yes. Come on, come on. Why did I. What was I thinking? Ow. He's gonna do Lens Flare soon. Not if I kill him. Oh. I'm still at 45 health. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. I hate fucking auto targets. Auto targets are like. Oh shit. I'm dead. Unless you do that. And I do this. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. That gave me myself the advantage this game. Why would you do that to yourself? That seems like a very stupido thing to do. Yes. I've now hit him with two divine sandstorms, and this is the final fight. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. You can end this. You can end this. You can end my suffering. You can end this. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fine then, I guess I'll just go wind mode and just hide it. Oh, fuck me. I'm so stupid. Wait, I swear you just did two. Knew he was gonna do that, but if he knocks me out like he usually does. Wait, he knocked me out and I'm still in? Fuck this wall! That wall has cucked me so hard. If I lose to this idiot just because I did that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I hate this. I hate this. I'm actually gonna lose. Am I actually gonna lose? It won. I don't remember Wamuu dancing, but I won. I won. I won. I finally won. It's all over. I won. I did the cannon fight against Wamuu and Caesar. I hope you did enjoy that. I know I was a little bit monotone, but it was quite early, so I was quite tired, and the making of the video was kind of pain. Like, it was hurting me. It took so long. So if you do subscribe, it would help me out a lot. See ya.